All right, guys, today we are going to get into some more Forza. Let's see here. Some career mode. I think we were, yeah, so we just completed the practical performance with the damn Volkswagen Golf R. Now we can finally get into some, hopefully, rear wheel drive. Let's see what we got here.
Every year, manufacturers set out to build
a Nissan
car
Z. That's a Porsche 718. Yeah.
Cars that are nimble, well engineered, with a futuristic design aesthetic. Not exclusive automotive fantasies. Desirable, attainable. Each offering a welcome invitation for a motivated, hard-driving enthusiast to get in, buckle up, and then define who they are at the absolute limit on the racetrack.
Built for sport.
All right, what do we got? What can I choose? Okay. So I have one eligible car. We'll see what that is. So Alpine C110 BMW Z4. Where are you going? Lexus RCF. Lotus Evora. I kind of like that. I like those. Mercedes SLK 55. Nissan Z. Yeah, that's the thing. Ooh, a 370 Z Nismo. Nice. The Porsche Cayman. And the Supra. I don't know which one I went. Bet you that Lexus is heavy as hell. The Lotus, though. Crazy for feeling the 370Z. I love Porsche, but I don't know. I'm not a huge fan of the 718, especially this one. That's probably the, if I had to guess, the 2 liter. Yeah. 2.5 liter flat four. Probably not going to sound great. Still 361 horsepower. 3,000. About 3,100 pounds. Let's see. Who this is. Yeah, so 3.76, 350. A lot lower torque. A little bit heavier. Let's see, how heavy is this piece of? 467 horsepower, but it's almost 4,000 pounds. Got a 5 liter V8 though, I bet you that'll sound nice. Then, okay, we got like the Evora. 3.5 V6, 345, yeah. That's a weird way to squeeze them. 39% on the front, 61 on the rear. Hmm. This real quick. Way later, V6 twin turbo. Mm. Heavier, 3,500 pounds, 5,644. What was this? 5,446, 350. Yeah. I think we're gonna go with this one. Manufacturer's colors. Ah, normal colors. You don't know, my favorite color is orange. And that's what we're doing. Mm-hmm. Let's see what else we have for. Oops, specials. That's not a bad. Real tree camo. Pro. That, like the, yeah, the mask just. Sink. Some wood. Bye. About time. I'm gonna race a rear-wheel drive car. I'm waiting for this. My first car I actually bought, too. Limit is A700. Okay. Ooh. What can I do now? I got 300 points. Let's see. Brakes. Always do brakes. We'll do those sports for 300. A lighter. And they increase the braking quite a bit. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay. Got it first. Let's get out there and die, probably. Oh, Silverstone. Okay. I've done the big Silverstone, but I've never done this. Like, half version.
Get comfortable using the edges of the track whenever possible. Yep. That way you'll be picking off those drivers racing down the middle of the track one after another.
Okay. Get in there, boy. Hold on. Hold on. Forgot I need to. Input. Yep, see, device one. Watch this. Now device three. Yeah. Because I'm using Fanatec wheel, but I have the Invicta pedals. I had to do that last time. I'm for some reason. It doesn't say. Oh, okay. Understeer. Okay, let's see how this feels.
Thank you.
front tires are very easy to overload in this game. Very hard to switch between like a game like ACC, which is what I was playing yesterday night, and this. Finish practice. Let's get it. Where am I gonna, I'm just gonna start in 12. Start right in the middle. Because I really don't like how aggressive these assholes can get. We'll see how much the exhaust of this thing changes when I put up the exhaust. So I tried to like, I was hoping I'd have enough power to not bog when I hit the second, but it, I got the 8th after my terrible start. guy that just parks it on the apex. Fuck you.
First.
other curb. Oh, she didn't like me, the bitch. Fuck you. Weight and that sway bars can come in handy. Okay, let's see. Front anti roll bar, rear anti roll bar, okay, now I need to put a little bit of so I can put a sports intake. Let's see. So we go from that's 11 horsepower there. Careful. That's 200. That's 14 horsepower. Exhaust. Oh, that's 14 horsepower too. And it's lighter. Yeah. Yeah, we're doing the sports exhaust. See how it sounds? Let's do it. Okay, I'm gonna tune this. I'm gonna let's bring those front tires down a little bit. Jesus. This is not a front-wheel drive car. It does not need to have tires that high. We could probably go lower than 33 PSI, honestly, but save that. Okay, let's see. Let's go a little bit stiffer on the rear. We'll try that. Continue. Where the hell is this thing? Grand Oak Race. Oh, this is
your final turn here at Grand Oak. Gambler will test you. Because Gambler. If you're precise, you won't need to use any brake before you turn into it.
Yep, that's true. Do it. Is this the same track? I don't know who the fuck that guy is. Because he's a friend. Careful there, my guy. Easy killer. past him. I'll take it. I'm like, oh shit, 2 seconds faster than everybody else. Let's do it, bro. And I was pretty consistent with those times too, even from the first one. I don't have a cool livery like these guys, though. I don't know how to do that. Okay, night race. Turn 12th until I can. Actually, win, I guess. Lotus is in front again. Okay, this time, don't shift to fucking a second immediately. Oh no, doesn't sound any different. Can't tell. Guess maybe a little bit. Thank you. 7. I could be in that circumstance because I was committed. Yeah, get it, baby. Let her run out a little bit wide here. Get her slowed down to cut in. rip it. Rip it. Oh, yeah.
Final lap. You got this.
Y'all at?
Nice work out there. We finished 14, P1.
14 seconds behind me. Come on. Oh, you're tied with the Lotus guy now, Russ. Come on, baby. Oh, okay. Flywheel, meh. Clutch. I mean, yeah, if we have more power, I would think that. Springs and dampers, that could be really good. Fuel system, that's a good one, and 35,000 credits. That fuel system will give us a lot of horsepower, and we feel pretty good on the, what is this dinging in my ear? Ugh, stop it. That fuel system will give us a lot of power. Let's see here. It's 200. We go from, that's 20 horsepower. I will take it for only 200 CP. Okay, we gotta. Okay, so that's 8 horsepower and it's 200 CP. I wanted to try it. Oh shit, no. No, I want the supporting boss. Come on, guy. Camshafts. That's where you get all the RPMs. Brakes. Race brakes. How does this stop power? I mean, it also takes some weight off. But how's the stop power stop it, does it? So we... Doesn't look like it does. The hell? Okay, hold on. Oh, okay, ready?
It doesn't do shit.
You know, fuck it. Using it anyway. Fuck them all. Ballast. Extra light ballast. Medium ballast. You don't need no goddamn ballast. I'll do some sport chassis reinforcements though. That'll help the handle. Make it handle better. Okay. And then I don't think I can do the clutch. I might need a clutch after this race. I'll see how if we're getting any slippage. Everything felt pretty good. I don't think I got anything that would require tuning. Any roll bars? Nope, because I didn't do springs and brakes. I mean, yeah. We're good. Let's go. What's the next track? I should have looked. Oh, Maple Valley. Ooh, Maple Valley. The pretend track. Full circuit Maple Valley. Come on.
Turn
baby.
One, Maple Valley's farmhouse carousel has multiple racing line options, depending on how fast you enter from the front straight and how bad you want to get by your competition.
I haven't seen this track in so long, I don't think I remember it. Oh, that guy. Well, that's why he likes us. He's in the same car as we are. He just has a hentai, like, livery. If I remember correctly, this fucking will put you, like, oh yeah, okay, slow down, so I can, I remember the first turn was like all retarded. Oh no! Break a lot earlier than that, you fucking idiot. Racing line. Just let them let him fucking slide. Oh shit, not that side. All the way up with the jump. Land there and break. Sorry! Sorry! Okay, start. Oh shit! Thank you. I'm still faster than these fuckers.
Let's do it.
All right, last race of this. Is like an hour already. Close to it. Is it gonna be daytime? Fucking turn 12. I want last time's turn 12. Let's do it.
Let's do that rust guy. See, that's. I gotta compete with the rust guy. He's just up there. Always.
I
right out. Thank you. Okay, we are up by 3 points. Thank you.
What do we unlock?
Oh, I just need it. Here.
Driver level 11. Bar level 11.
Okay, so we got transmission. We got differential. We got more ignition. Oh wait, no, we got ignition because that was still his fuel stuff. We got tire comp. And a rear wing. Woo! Thank you, Jesus. Alright, and what's the next track before... Okay. Ooh, that's gonna be good. And a rainstorm. No! Fucking Christ. Okay, well, I guess I don't have to worry about fucking tire comp. I'm gonna just be using wet tires. Well, that was... fun. I am loving this rear-wheel drive finally. Actually, like, gonna make the car turn a little bit. Still a lot of understeer, but I think most of my problem is just my braking. My braking is terrible. But that'll do it for this one, and I will see you guys next time.